look at the ground, it's kind of like clay, so that makes it like very slippery. Eh? What is it?
Limestone.
Okay, cool. So as our tour guide just told us, it's limestone. So that's what makes the water so blue. It's awesome, man. I knew I lived in a tropical island and I knew it was beautiful and all of that, but you know, where I live, Kingston, I mean, you'd feel like, you know, it's always city life, but far from the country, far from it. Friends on Snapchat, don't worry, we'll let you know exactly. Yo, we got some really good footage of Imani like trembling, like she was in total shock. But at least she went into the first stage, because the jump isn't so easy, because the water will go in your nose. And you know, the second time it didn't, because I knew more on how to assert myself, but yeah. So we're just walking and we seem to be a football field where kids or adults would play some football on the weekend.
Whew. That's one pitch, I must go on a WhatsApp pitch.
The what? When you jump?
Yeah.
It's a video.
Can I get a picture of
you? Yes, I can. Yeah, you can't screenshot it, or you can't, freeze frame. Just freeze the frame by itself.
Yeah, no, I sent me everything.
You sent me everything?
Yeah, come across the water.
Right, people?
Across the water.
Is that people that took place
by the water?
Right,
you're
Saint Mary.
Yeah. Wow.
Right, Saint Mary, so we know it's actually in Saint Mary.
We're no longer in St. Anne, which Rios. We are now in St. Mary. So we crossed
like
over
a
river.
And a mobile.
Yeah, yeah. That's awesome though. That's something I didn't know. But we were well advised by our tour guides. It's really cool.
Oh, so we actually going over. So we are actually here. And it's just within a couple minutes we actually move into this parish.
Yeah.
Jamaica has 14 parishes, right?
Yeah.
So, and actually St. Anne is the biggest of all the parishes. St. Anne, right? Well, isn't St. Anne, I think St. Anne is
Saint-Catchin.
No, per the map.
No, this isn't a good.
This is not a good diagram
Saint
of
the biggest.
Yeah, St. Anne is actually known as the biggest parish.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's interesting. Come on, let's go have fun.
It feels like my mom is our tour guide. Seriously, she's cool to vlog. And she's not complaining about something.
They come around here, so they come to do the zip line. And,
zip line.
Yeah, and tubing and all of that.
Right, oh, it's actually up here.
Yeah, so more we introduce them to this one, and then you know, they just change their mind. Get back their money.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, for the hustle, you know.
It's more natural, right?
Yeah.
So now we move from the smaller falls and we're heading to the big one. If you wonder why we're walking, Bluehole. Simple one, too much, not them place, so bop, bop, chop, chop. But it look natural, same way, you know?
Yeah.
Is there anybody here that has been here since
Oh yeah, we're hearing another one. Oh, look at that.
Awesome. Oh, puppy!
Puppy, remember, no scratch, no bruise.
And no scratch, no bruise.
Okay. Thank you, man.
Thank you, Mike.
I'll
take
care.
I'm
going to
take care. I'm going to take care. I'm going to take care. I'm going to take care. I'm
going to take
care. I'm going to take care. I'm going to take care. I'm going to take care. I'm going to take care.
I'm going to take care. I'm going to take care. I'm going to
This is real. This is real sweet.
I didn't know my eyes were that red.
Yeah, pretty.
So here,
it's really a big coconut too.
This part is what you call the meat.
Oh, you're giving me a kiss of lime in it. Steven, look here. The lime.
Wow. Yeah. Hospitality, right? So that meat part.
With lime, it always go well with lime.
That meat part is good.
But you need to have a bag to put the water in. You don't have no bag?
You guys ever tried like, well, this with lime in there? Yo, mad. See the lime? Mad. But you ever tried this with little rum? And that little Jamaican rum? Oh, God. Not a drinker, but if you hear me tell you that, you know it's really good.
So
we're
going over that one?
No, going to the big one. You put the lime in the coconut, you mix it all up.
No, I'm back.
You know something?
Take some of your own.
Want the food. Here we have sugar cane. Wherever you get your sugar from, this is where it comes from. So they pretty much just peel the skin and you just bite it. You bite it, you get all the juice. That's it. So it's almost like you're drinking like sugar water, but natural.
Ready now?
If I wanted to, I'd go.
This one?
Yeah, got a coconut.
Yeah. This one?
Okay. See, any sugar there? Any sugar?
So I'm just gonna sit down. Sit down right here. And just taking the view and just have my coconut.
What do you think? $6.
A yardie.
A yardie, my dear.
$6.
You pay already, mommy?
Oh.
I understand, man.
The whole idea behind it, the whole idea behind it is not you're giving somebody on the yardie price. That's not the idea. The idea is that we, no, the idea is that we need coconut every day. We have access. So who don't live here, the price go up.
Yeah,
cause when we go frying, we not get no jam, we not get regular price. I'm gonna go out and charge your money.
Tourists
get, yeah.
Man, I'm friend of friends, so they are show me. So my tourists in Canada smoke in front of police. Can they live over there, no?
Problem. I don't know. Like, can we live over there and figure up?
I can smell it as soon as I come. I was like, oh, beautiful. Yes, I. Thank you.
So we're at the deep part of the Blue Hole where it gets more intense. Someone's gonna jump right now. Check it out. That's for me. That for me is a little bit too scary. I don't think I'll ever be doing that. That's too high. That's maybe around like 20 feet or 30 feet jump. A little bit crazy. So my mom and my sister are about to go in the water now. And I'm about to do the same. Imani! Let's go!
Oh yeah?
She is so afraid. Aww, fail. So, I'm about to swim around. Still got a cam on. Now, when you're vlogging, there's really so much things you have to be thinking about. People, I mean, I watch a lot of vlogs, and people look at it and think, just doing a video. But I have to be capturing the moment for you guys, as well as trying to be careful, as well as trying to understand where I'm going, and to make sure that I get you guys like interesting shots. And every time I do it, I thought I learned something more, right?
Good?
Yep.
Yep.
going across here. The water?
Yeah.
It's a video.
Huh?
It's videoing. I'll open your bag.
Okay.
You open your bag.
I'll give it to you same way.
So I got my bag all tied up, so hopefully it should be all waterproof. And I put on my bag, so it's on my back now, and we're going to be going across over there. This is it, man. If you ever knew me, you might know that, yo, I like natural stuff, as natural as I can get. And I like adventure. I've always liked adventure. It's not about YouTube or like how big can you get. Just live it, man. Bag is on the back. Damn. Anyway, my bag is on the back. I'm going along with it. It's a real adventure, man. Backdrop, guys. Look at that backdrop. Gets no better. You have to be physically fit and mentally ready. Yo, if you want the adventure, you need all.